Inside. And we are going back now. There's always this guy selling bagel. This is the marketplace. I'm not gonna go there at the moment. We're gonna go towards the area of the Tower of David. And I'm just gonna walk here. You can actually walk along the walls. But I'm gonna do another walk. Figuring out how to walk here. I love this scene, it's still beautiful. Just behind the windmill, Montefiore windmill, this is the King David Hotel. I'm going towards the cultural area. You can walk along the walls. And this is the Tower of David, under the moon. Going towards the setting of the street theater. Special light there is here. It just feels really beautiful. The air is very fresh and clean. It's just so different than Tel Aviv. It feels wonderful and fresh. It's sort of desert wind. Olive trees, and there's so much peace here. Potentially, I mean. Just going this way. So much history. So much history here. This is the Jewish quarter, is right over here, behind these walls. My father's mother was born here in the turn of the century. What happened to her family's home, I don't know. Probably lost, I don't know. Now we're heading towards the area where the street theater was supposed to take place. Hopefully we'll look at the artist colony here. It's Ote Yotzel. Sometimes they have exhibits. Just, you know, simple jewelry and special. I'm gonna cross this busy area. Inside. Just behind the windmill in this beautiful area. It's another gorgeous area to visit. Special light.